thinking that the solar eclipse and the signs in the skies are normal, the Bible tells us what we need to know. It's going to be signs in the sky. So don't listen to anything these meteorologists are trying to tell you guys, science and all that. God is forever on the throne. Jesus. Accept Jesus in your life. Jesus said, I'm the way, the truth, and the life. No man goes to the Father but by me. John 14:6.